Another 9 a.m. wake up call for Aggie Equestrian. Good morning, vlog! Woo! We're on our way to Auburn because it is our last road me until postseason.
Tina just commented on my Instagram that she was crying. Does it look like she's crying? Because I don't think so.
Tina doesn't comment on my Instagram.
So we got all these vibes out in the universe right now. Hey Stu's having these feelings.
Hey Stu did say, hey Stu, she you said you had a feeling.
And
I had a dream about it.
Also, Auburn basketball is ranked like pretty high, like top 10 I think, or something like that, maybe top 20. And A&M basketball, who is not ranked, went and upset them this week at Auburn. And so now we're gonna go do it again because that's just what Aggies do.
Yeah. Oh. Grace Boston, I already have enough germs. I don't need these at all. <Uh-oh. laughs> I think I'm immune to the coronavirus because I live with her.
Are you kidding me? Not actually dark outside, so we'll see you at the hotel.
This is injury negotiating 101.
I got head bumped by a horse with a very large head. It did not well end for me. She won.
Oh, so not clear,
David.
Found
out who had the harder head.
Yeah, oh. I have the harder head. I don't think my head did much.
Hey guys, so we're on our way to the hotel right now, and then we're gonna have some dinner there, and then hit the hay to prepare for our big upset against Auburn tomorrow. If this is an upset, you can't post this video.
We're not gonna post it. So, there's Emmy Lou, she's my roommate for the weekend, and then there's Tina, and her roommate for the weekend is Yoey. Everybody should go follow Emmy Lou on TikTok. She's getting famous because of Tina.
If you don't know what we're referring to, go watch her TikTok and then you'll understand.
Yeah, it's at emarsh35.
Prison D-bag.
Prison D-bag.
With your beanie.
Hey vlog.
Where do we go for this?
It's my last time at Auburn. I'm so happy about that.
Oh my gosh. That's a real tear.
Good morning.
Equestrian Center.
What are you looking
Lindsay
for?
Shouter.
I just love you guys.
Full
Kaden.
No, Clara.
You guys want next?
This is a mess.
How do you feel about today?
I'm actually super excited. My pony is really cute. Carol rode him last year.
Aww.
It is a cute pony. It's named Sully, so it has to be.
I'm gonna put my sunglasses on.
That was nuts.
There we go.
So I'm scribing, so basically my job is to, when the judge says a score for one of the girls, I write it down.
So this is what our score sheets look like. This is a horsemanship score sheet. And so there's sets of maneuvers, and they can score, a baseline score is a 70, and then they can either go up and down from there. So they can zero a maneuver, which means it's average, or they can go plus half, plus one, or plus one and a half, which means those are all explained right here. And then you have these, which we really try to avoid. And then you also have penalties, which we also really, really try to avoid.
Hurt like bad girl.
Mm-hmm. Back in, back in. Ma.
So we're knee deep in 4 minutes right now. Hey vlog, it's me, the OG vlogger. Actually, in this vlog, I'm gonna insert one of me and D-Bag's like original right here, our original vlog clip.
Yeah. We used to be like really good vloggers.
I'm gonna do the bagel one.
Hey vlog, it's us again. Driving the 8 a.m. workouts. Left at 7:40 today. Pretty wild.
Yeah, so I just ate a bagel or a bite. And it was like a brick. So if you've ever eaten a brick bagel, comment below and let me know.
Like and subscribe for sure.
Looks like a strong jaw.
Okay, I actually do have a real question. So like, what did I do? I microwaved my bagel because I didn't have time to toast it. And I put it in there and it was like hard as a rock.
Like she was like,
yeah,
I couldn't
like
even bite
almost
it.
Chipped my tooth. Does that happen, y'all? Can you if it does, comment below.
Like and comment. And I want a scientific explanation too as to why it happened.
Is it like a microwave thing? I don't know.
Gig some tigers. Gig them.
Should I vibe it? Just keep vibing? I don't know, I'm feeling so nervous when you turn this thing on.
The camera makes me like,
no paparazzi, please.
Any words going into second half?
We're feeling good. We're ready to gig them.
Lynn?
We're feeling good. We're ready to gig them.
No, that's what I said.
No, that's what I said.
Magic. That's what she said.
Airport, which means we're going home to Texas, which means it's almost spring break.
Okay, vlog, so we didn't win, but
we did win.
We did win.
We won this.
We won.
Look at what we won.
We have a sombrero. The Auburn Tigers don't have that.
Yeah,
true.
We're not in Athens, we're in Atlanta.
Isn't this the girl that haunts you in your sleep paralysis? Look.
That's sea dance.
I'm the porcelain doll.
We're in Athens, guys. What? We're in Atlanta.
We ended up being tied 9-9 going into the final point, and then sadly, we lost that point by half a point. So the meet ended 10-9. But
I was like this. I was scribing. I was like,
real nail biter. We're super excited to see that team and some more in postseason. SEC's coming up in like 2 weeks. Spring break. Intense training week, SECs. That's the schedule.
Everybody, this is my egghead. Wait, I gotta move my hair.
What games do you have? Do you have Temple Run?
No, this is a camera, not a...
I'm joking!
Can't.
Okay, so here's the thing. One of the girls on our team is wearing a sombrero on the airport. It is really embarrassing, so I'm trying to pretend that I don't know her.
Wow.
These my guys were like staring at her up and down.
I'm dying on the front of me.
Thank you guys for watching. We almost took 10 on our way. 10 to 9? Pretty close, but like and subscribe. See Tina back there? She's hiding. Say the virus is here.
So we're about to get on our flight to Javi, which, you know, could be a repeat of getting to the Atlanta airport. And then we're gonna make it home, and I'm going to go spy on my boyfriend and see if he got into any trouble tonight. So that's my plan.
Trust but verify. Trust Jake, if you're watching this, just know that we know.
Airport.
Oh my god, we're home! Guys, we're home! Did you see? We just landed! Bye, vlog!